First step is in any situation is recognizing that there's a problem. If you think that you're overweight or you think that you're obese, talk to your primary care doctor about what the options are. Surgery is a tool. And patients need the support of other people, they need the support of their primary care doctors to get them to see the surgeon. And that's really the first step, is just coming in and having the conversation. Is surgery right for me?